Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I got asked in the comments to do a reaction video to the Garfield trailer, and well, heck, why not? I like Garfield. Granted, this trailer came out on a Monday, because of course it would, it's Garfield. I guess that means Garfield hates the trailer. But yeah, I'm gonna watch the trailer and react to it. We haven't done one of these in a long time anyway, so let's go!
You hungry, little guy?
Man, John Arbuckle looks weirder than usual. Kitten Garfield looks adorable. I love how it's doing the freaking slow melodramatic music as we get the origin story of freaking Garfield. You know, I guess that fits for Garfield. Let's do the tropiest thing we can. Garfield was called to action by Italian food because, yeah, I don't recall this as being how it happened in the comics or the TV specials, but it's cute. I'm not going to complain. Garfield was so cute then. What the heck happened?
You hungry, little guy? You want a little more?
You know, I was going to talk about how accurate it is that Kitten Garfield is destroying a freaking Italian restaurant, but no, I'm not going to, because instead I'm going to point out, hey, look, it's Binky! Hey, kids! Binky the Clown reference. I'm actually really cool with that, because I don't think that he even got an appearance in the Garfield show.
And that's how I adopted John.
I agree with Odie. One, I don't like the fact that Garfield's mouth is moving while he's talking. I mentioned this in the Garfield commercial videos I did, which got a bunch of people going, oh, obviously you never saw the Garfield show. And it's like, yeah, I did. It wasn't good. As far as I'm concerned, the best Garfield cartoon show was Garfield and Friends.
So, what do you want to do tonight, Penelope?
I don't care, just so long as we do it together.
He's got my girl!
Gabriel and Friends?
That's right. I'm taking over.
He's got my show!
And the newest fad sweeping the nation, little dolls of Gabriel stuck inside car windows.
He's got my merchandising!
Garfield's mouth doesn't move in that. Garfield's mouth doesn't move in all the specials either. It's not really Garfield talking, it's Garfield usually thinking, or weirdly in the case with other animals, maybe some sort of animal telepathy, I don't know. It just looks weird to me because I'm so used to him not having a moving mouth.
Read my lips.
I can't. They're like mine. They don't move.
Also, Chris Pratt's voice really doesn't work for Garfield. It's too much energy to it, I think, is the problem. I expect Garfield to sound lazy, like sound tired. Like, sounds like he doesn't give a shit. This Garfield voice does not sound like that. I like Frank Welker's Garfield voice way better than this. At least he sounds like he's trying to at least somewhat sound like Lorenzo music. I don't like Chris Pratt's voice at all. And I'm going to say that I was one of the people that, with the Mario trailer came out, I actually didn't mind Chris Pratt's voice in the trailer. I thought he sounded fine as Mario because I've heard multiple voices for Mario and Mario sounding like a regular dude made sense to me. Pratt's voice does not work for Garfield. I don't know who they got for John, but it works. Better than the voice he had in the Garfield show.
Okay, now have you ever been with a player? Don't need a spatula.
No, please, no. Ow, it's so hot. Ow, it's really hurting. Ow, ow, ow.
You deserve to be sick.
It's an easy joke. It's a joke they always make in these any animal-related cartoon show or movie, but yeah, it still got me.
With somebody is
Odie looks really weird in CG. Like, John's fine. I mean, it looks kind of weird, but he's fine. Garfield, it looks weird, but okay. Odie looks really off. Like, I don't know what it is. If it's his eyes look weird. I don't like how they textured his ears. That just looks wrong. It looks like there's too much fur, like, or the fur's too long. Like, I'd imagine, like, shorter fur for his ears. It's like, why does his ears have more fur than the rest of his body? It looks weird. I don't like it.
When?
Never, John. Bury me in cheese.
I apologize in advance. The eating you're about to see will not be pretty. And if you have young children, this would be a good time for them to leave the room.
You ain't never seen nobody this.
Excuse me, what? Is Samuel L. Jackson Odie? Because that would be freaking hilarious. Actually, what the hell is Sam Jackson doing in this movie? Like, okay, usually having a particular big celebrity actor in your movie is not going to get my attention. I'm usually like, eh, okay, it's such and such. Or even when someone I'm cool with, I like, I'm like, oh, hey, you got me with Sam Jackson. I did not expect Samuel L. Jackson to be in a freaking Garfield movie. You got me with this guy. Sam Jackson is one of my favorite actors because he will give his 100% no matter what movie he's in. And Lord knows, he's been in both some really good movies and some really bad movies. Why is he playing Garfield? I'd totally watch a Garfield movie where Samuel L. Jackson is playing Garfield. I'd like that better than Chris Pratt.
Hey, Junior, this is Vic, my father.
You ever jumped a train?
I've never jumped.
Here's that stop.
Really? Where?
Ooh, Odie, you think he'd see that coming?
I like the fact that Garfield bounced off an actual Garfield float. Nice touch.
Nice touch.
Wait, could this be that this is not the original Garfield? This Garfield was named Garfield based on the cartoon Garfield? Yeah, I'm overthinking it, I know. So, Garfield's dad. I don't think they've ever discussed Garfield's dad before. I don't think that was ever done in the comics. Garfield's mom appeared in some comics and one of the specials. I don't think they ever discussed Garfield's dad. Garfield's dad is Samuel L. Jackson? Oh, that's the best part of this movie so far. And man, he sounds really into it. I made a comment earlier about how he puts his 100% into everything, but man, he sounds like he's on 150% here. Samuel L. Jackson's Garfield's dad? I think I'm on board for that alone.
I deserve to be with somebody as high as me.
Okay, so I'm still saying the best highlight for this entire trailer is frickin' Samuel L. Jackson as Garfield's dad. That's hysterical. That is absolutely too freaking good. Chris Pratt just has too much energy for Garfield. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. It's directed by Mark Dindal. Oh, nice. He was the director of Emperor's New Groove and Cats Don't Dance. Those are two really good movies. Also Chicken Little, which not so good. Yeah, 2 out of 3. This movie's in pretty good hands. Overall opinion from that trailer, it looks fun. It doesn't look like anything groundbreaking or fantastic, but it's also Garfield, so I'm not expecting anything really epic here. I'm expecting a movie that's simple and fun, and yeah, it looks like that's it. It looks like this plot's gonna be pretty basic. Gonna be like, oh, hey, I met my dad. Do I want to be with my dad? Do I want to be with John? You know, I'm gonna bond with my dad, even though he left me as a kid. It looks like it could be fun. It looks good. As much as I like Garfield, I'm not expecting like a 5-star movie from here. I'm expecting a 3-to-4-star movie. I'm just expecting a movie that I'm going to enjoy watching and have fun. I'm not expecting something that's going to like be groundbreaking. I don't like how Odie looks. Garfield's okay looking. John looks kind of weird, but sadly, I think he looks the best of the three of them. Freaking love that Samuel L. Jackson is freaking Garfield's dad. I love it. You found like the one actor you could pick that's going to actually get me to go, oh, shit, I want to see this movie because this actor's in it. It's like the only way you could have made this more amazing for me is if somehow Harrison Ford is also in this movie. Harrison Ford is Odie. Anyways, that's pretty much my opinion on the trailer. It looks fun. I definitely wouldn't be against seeing it when it comes out. Doubt I'm gonna like it as much as I like the freaking Mario movie, but, you know, it could be fun. If there's any other, like, animated movie trailers you'd like to see me respond to or think I should respond to, feel free to tell me in the comments or something, because, I mean, that's the whole reason I did this one, and I'm glad I did. I'll see y'all next time. See ya!